Axel chat. Let's see. Got a dragon type move, nice. Yeah, it's rain dance for me. Make my bubble beam stronger. This is the problem with the headache one. If I remember, it's grass type though. So it's gonna hurt. Nope. Bug types are resistant to grass though. Oof. Switch. Let's bring Rapid Torch out. Hopefully it won't use a water move immediately. Yeah, there we go. What? 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 And there's the sand turtle. This is why I was worried about this fight, because it's... There's one random grass type in there. Grass ground, and it's like, I don't really have anything to counter that. Yeah, send out the egg! The egg will save me. Hey, it actually did what I told it to do. Good deal. Yay! Got him. Just needed a fast rock, apparently. Tide badge. Is that like a Tide Pod? Do I eat it? Water pulse, of course. Yay, third badge is done. Oh. That went better than I expected, honestly. It didn't help that they literally just sat there swapping the two Pokemon that I was worried most about, honestly. They attacked twice with the two Pokemon. Alright, let's switch things around again. Yeah, that's right, horseshit now. And since I beat that, I'm gonna go ahead and save right here before I move anywhere else. I am curious what's gonna come out of this egg. That's the only reason I'm gonna keep it on me. Landlubber. Oof. What's this building? Oh, it's just houses, okay. Don't tell the Rangers I'm out here selling watches. Resort and casino time. I just want to stay here and never leave until my pockets are empty. I gotta groom a Pokemon. Let's groom my Raptorch. Yay, he boosted my attack by grooming my Pokemon. Somehow. Hey, this area is not for kids. Oh wait, you're a Pokemon trainer. Pokemon battles are basically gambling, so I guess it's fine. What logic this is. red text. I guess I'll grab some coins. Just no clocks or windows. Oof. This design. Is it just Pokemon? Oof, these prizes. I don't know what half of them do. Hey, you gave me 100 coins. I don't understand. Oof. Oh, so it's literally just Minesweeper. Yeah, I'm not playing that. Freaking slots. Probably. Oh, I missed it by one. That's fine. I'll come back to this later on when I'm actually, like, rich. Not something I want to do on stream either. Doesn't seem all that exciting to watch. Talk to these people already. I'm really not sure where I'm supposed to go after I beat this town. I also don't know which HM this badge opened up for me. They don't really... they're not very good at clarifying that sometimes in these games. Which HMs do I even have, actually? All I have is Rock Smash. Interesting. Well, I guess the only way out is to go back where I came from. There's no other exits from this city. Oh, oh. Danny? Did they just blow up the nuclear power plant again? Oof. Yep, another explosion of the nuclear power plant. They're not very good at this. BBF tech. Okay. Gotta go get the ferry ticket now. Alright, got that, so I can go get the ferry. this, I'm going to use Octopel because I don't want to deal with it. There's just so many Pokemon in this area. Yes, yes, he did. He's a Pokemon Ranger. They were scouters for some reason. Oh, what? Oh, irradiated. I really like the irradiated battle music. I don't think all of them were, but that one's my character's dad, so I guess they wanted to make him look distinct, so they gave him a scouter. Maybe it's called a styler, I don't know. I don't know the Pokemon Ranger stuff that well. Okay, yeah, right, this is just the cave. Oh, almost clear. Ah! Radiant Corsolas. This is gonna hurt, because a radiation attack is always super effective from these guys, and everything's super effective against them. Oh, it just used recover, never mind. Lame. I'll just scratch it. I really like this music a lot. It's just gonna keep recovering, isn't it? I got a ranger! They changed gender just now. That was a woman a second ago. And then they ran away. Ooh. I think I ought to try and catch this. Ow! Didn't poison. Rip. But he's confused. Hurt yourself. Yeah! GG. Just hurt yourself again. One more time, please. Yeah! to make it easier to catch it. Let's try the Ultra Ball. Snapped out of confusion, never mind. Ow. How is that super? What? Oh yeah, it's dark type. I was like, what the hell? I need to go buy more Ultra Balls at some point. I'm just throwing Pokemon at it to get knocked out while I try to catch it. Nope. Wish I could do a little bit more damage to it, but everything's super effective, so it's really hard to do so. Oh, throw my last Ultra Ball. If this doesn't work, I'm probably just gonna KO it and be done with it. Nope. It confused itself. My last Pokemon. Yeah, because they're radiated. Everything's super effective against them. Except the stuff that they are the type otherwise. Like, so I could use a water attack, but all my water attacks are pretty powerful, so. I'm gonna try that netball. Pretty sure that's more effective against water types, right? Yeah, water, but. And it kills itself. Good lord. You think? I bet you anything, all the radiation is making the Pokemon go crazy. Wow. I would have never thought of that. Time to get on a boat. I like how they're like, you can go rest in your room. Where is that exactly? Just old lady. I need a place to recover. I got the crap beat out of me before I try to fight any trainers. No, you stupid kid. Okay, good. I was like, he's gonna try to fight me, isn't he? Alright, enjoy. whatever, you know what I mean. Let's get my heal up. Now, actually, let's go talk to people. Double team. I think that'll wait. You just told me to go double team people. Not stand a chance before my bite. It's dabbing. This Pokemon is dabbing. I must kill it. Don't beat me up. Yay! It's finally time. Okay, that is way cooler looking. Much better. My Raptorch evolved into Achilles. I like it. Ugh, badass. Void. This is a bad match for this character, this Pokemon. So let's switch. Mirror Shot. I've never even heard of that attack. Some of these animations are just so, like, non-distinct that it's actually hard to tell what an attack is just from that. Normally, some games you can tell easily, this one, not so much. Turtlar. It's the bird. Yeah. Oh, that's a really annoying effect. Picnickers like, yo! I wonder if I can nap over and over just to get my healing, like without it trying to end the area. I would think so. Yeah, I thought so. Boom, boom. Drill. He got more drill than you. It made itself faster so it could protect at 0 HP, basically. GG. Oh, I missed. Faster sometimes. Last Jade. Arbok. Didn't expect to see an Arbok. Crunch. little girl has a lot of intimidating Pokemon. Anyways. Are you kidding me? Hey, the egg's waking up. What do we got? What? Noopin. Nuppin, noopin. Something like that. Hatch from the egg. That's not name it. I don't even know what that is. And it didn't give me a Pokedex entry for it? What the heck? Let's look it up. There it is. Germ Pokemon. Noopin is the largest single-celled organism on the planet. It obtains energy from photosynthesis. Grass electric. Interesting. What level did it come out at? I wonder. I think they come out at level 5 or something like that, actually. Level 1. Okay, in that case. Item. With the XP chair. This is awkward. Wow. What a scummy old man. This freaking kid, though. Worst rival ever. Thank you. Open route of level 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't remember what Spritzy is, so I'm just gonna leave it. I've never seen this one before, that's why I don't remember it. Huh, I'll bug bite it. That's not very effective, okay. Poison. Well, it didn't do anything. I'll just one-shot this. This is a really pathetic ship, honestly. It's just one deck, and then this area. The captain. And the ship's not even here. I like this music. Very calm. Oh, and then it got annoying. As soon as I said that. cornberry, isn't it? Should've known. Excuse me. Caught me. Rude. Flaffy, I'm not gonna fight that one. An electric type with a water type? That's a bad idea. He's dead. Oh, triathlete Brook. So it's a female triathlete. Okay. Can't believe you've done this. Thank you. On the farm. That's cute. Oh, nice. I was worried about that. I was like, if this is gonna be a full, like, area that I have to explore, there's a lot of pelt trainers here before I can get to the next town. Good rod, nice. Time to grab that. Go check that as the whatever it's called. Yeah, register. That's what I meant. Slug? Thank you. Rude. Now it does it, of course. And he's KO'd. Let's try this again. Hopefully we get the same one. Good. Oh, come on. You literally can't be any lower health than this. This is BS. Got him finally. It should not take 4 Pokeballs to catch a Pokemon at 1 HP. Okay, Sea Slug Pokemon, Water Ice. A Pokemon highly sensitive to the changes in seasons. Glass Slug can come and go with the warm undersea currents. No. Nice. I want a Pokeball. Miracle Seed. Dig, nice. I'm gonna beat up a fisherman, I guess. If it's trying to learn Mega Drain, hell yeah. Don't forget Absorb. His name was Merlin? Huh? What's that sugar? You want to battle? Well, shucks. I see. I don't see why not. Oh, God. Oof. He a big boy. I'll bite him. Maybe forget the berries. Some grass there. What's down here? More grass. Oh, he turned, of course. Oh, it's a she. Less. Alice would like to burn. Moon flora. What the? What? That's a bug fairy type. Interesting. That must be the evolution of Cubfly. I did not expect Cubfly to turn into like a weird grass winged bear bug thing. That is very weird. I didn't give consent. You suck. Of course it turned as I walked out. Good God. Black Belt would like to battle. Sends out Benji shoot dab sheep. Oh, there's Pokemon in here. Good to know. Yeah, I caught you. Pokemon Grass Fairy. They go wherever the wind takes them. On rainy days, their bodies are heavier, so they take shelter beneath big trees. lot of poison Pokemon in this field. Snakes spit acid. Me too. Bad times. Get this Mareep. Got him. Nice. Got like 5 Pokemon so far already. Finally finishing that gym, we got through a decent portion of the game this time, of the next area, to get to the next city. But I actually want to go around and actually catch all the Pokemon in this area, fight all the trainers before I move on, so I want to take my time with it. I want to rush through this area. Which is why I don't want to do it when I have a headache, because that would just mean rushing it. So for now, I'm going to call that the end of where I stop with Pokemon. And how long we got? Hour and a half. I think I'm gonna stop there for now. In total, but again, as I mentioned before, one shot coming up on Saturday, 7 p.m. Eastern. If you can make it, come out, have fun. We're gonna just do a weird meat grindery murder fest of a Halloween type esque thing. With a new system that none of us have actually played before, but I've read a few times and really enjoyed the way it looks. So I'm excited for that. But until then, keep your torches lit, delve deep,